You can talk to the most hardcore gangbanging cholo out there. You say something about the Lord, he be like, hey, fool, that's the Lord. Now go meet him. I love the diversity here tonight, man. I got a son that's half Mexican, half black. He's Puerto Rican. Whatever color you are, give your kids names that mean something. Give them a good cultural name. I gave my son a good name. Half Mexican, half black. I want a name that represent the Aztec and African warrior in him. I named him Shaka Cholo. I don't care what color you are, teach your kids to ask questions about our country. Make them ask questions. My son asks questions, drive the teacher crazy. Class, any questions? Yes. How'd the white man discover a country that wasn't lost? And how come our money says in God we trust, yet all we have is pictures of slave owners and tyrants on it? How come we can't have our own money like a Jesse Jackson 5 to keep hope alive? A Farrakhan 50, a Rosa Parks bus pass, a Cesar Chavez food stamp. My people plant the food and pick the food. Put us on the money that buys the food. Shaka, this is kindergarten. Learn your colors. In Chicago, my name is Dennis Gaxiola. God bless you.
Jay Lamont.
So Jay, who do you like to listen to?
Man, I like all kinds of music. You know, I'm an old school brother. You know, I like the old school. You know, I like the new school too, but you know, it's nothing like the old school. You know, like when you hear the Spinners. You remember the Spinners?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, like if my man said your name, Byron. Well. And then you pull out that guitar. You know. They're ready to get that CD. I know what y'all saying. I got to get that CD. Bank robbery, you know, car chase, all of that. I figure if I got to hear that every night, let somebody sing it to me. I would love to see Prince be the new. Wouldn't that be wonderful? You know, instead of just sitting there and saying, good evening, welcome to the 10 o'clock news. Of course, a 25-year-old man was shot and killed today. Let it be Prince.
Ow! 25-year-old man got shot last night. I don't know how bad it is, but the police is on its way down there.
You know, I would love to see that, you know.
I'm going to give you some signs that you're at the wrong church. If you're at a church and the pastor says, turn to Genesis, and he's the last one to find it. Hold up. It was here yesterday. Okay, forget that. Go to Psalms. It's right next to the book of Job. It's easy to find. You can't find a job, we're going to pray for you.